Tahith Chong joins Birmingham on season-long loan. Manchester United winger Tahith Chong has joined championship side Birmingham City on loan for the 2021-22 season. The 21-year-old spent the first half of last season on loan with Werder Bremen, but a struggle for minutes saw Chong end the year in Belgium with Club Brugge, where he racked up 1 goal and 5 assists in 13 games en route to winning the league title. To continue his development, Birmingham confirmed on their official website that Chong will spend the upcoming season at St. Andrews as part of their quest to climb higher up the championship table. Chong will spend the early weeks of pre-season with United before heading to join up with Lee Bowyer's side later in the summer. "I'm excited to get started," said Chong. "Excited to get to know my new teammates and everyone at the club. I spoke to the manager here and heard about the plans the club has for this season and for me as well. He spoke to me about some improvement points, and I'm looking forward to working with him. I want to come here and become a better player and develop. I'm really looking forward to getting to know the championship and to see what it brings. I'm a player who likes to get at players, like to dribble and beat players. I'm fast and I'll try to bring that to the team. I'm looking forward to the season and to meet all the fans. I think I'm even more excited than they are." Chong will hope to use this move to kickstart his United career, which is yet to really get going after his high-profile arrival from Feyenoord back in 2016. Since his debut in 2019, Chong has managed 16 appearances in all competitions for United, but has never managed to cement a spot in the first team, and youngsters like Amad Diallo, Chola Shoretire and Facundo Pellistri are all vying to break through in the same position as Chong.